woman brutally attacked while walking in Riverside has passed away. 60-year-old Susan Wagner was found November 1st near Dottie Trust Park. Now, police say that she was barely conscious and had injuries consistent with a violent assault. Wagner's family members confirmed to us that she passed away yesterday. Police have made no arrests in that case.